Duuuuke! Duuuuke, we have the four elemental spirits. Their power can counter the autophagos.
There's no need to use people to destroy the autophagos.
Look at its size. Four spirits are nothing against it.
They're crucial. We'll make up the rest by turning the Blastia cores to spirits too.
Every single core in the world!
And as a bonus, it'll put an end to the Blastia culture that you hate so much. Not too shabby, huh?
I doubt humans will hand over their Blastia quietly.
We don't force anyone to do anything.
Can you not believe that people can move forward and change?
Humans will not let something go once it is in their grasp.
So you won't listen. We will destroy the autophagos our own way.
Please, wait just a little longer.
The people are determined as we are determined. We won't let that go to waste.
And will the world return to its former state?
Huh?
Will the air be controlled by the Entelechea? Will all life return to a time when nature ruled?
No.
You are changing this world, our Terca Lumeres. For what? For the convenience of humans. Nothing more.
Can't you think that the world might be growing? I think of the Entelechea becoming spirits as evolution. Can't you see that?
I would not presume to speak on the choices of the Entelechea. However, I also have my choices.
So you won't listen to us because we're humans?
You say you can't trust people, so you just drop everything. Then when it's too late, you try to wipe them out?
Do you know what this tower is? Tarkaron was once a city, but the ancients turned it into a weapon to destroy the Entelechea. To the ancients who did not recognize the threat of the Blastia, the Entelechea who attacked the Blastia were nothing more than a nuisance.
And the air went out of balance, and the autophagos appeared.
Only then did humans listen to the words of the Entelechea. Our world has seen many sacrifices, yet humans committed the same offense, and they will again. Those who eat away and ruin this world, those who would change the world for their own continued existence. They are apostles of destruction greater than even the autophagos.
Is that the reason you're trying to destroy humanity?
I made a vow to my friend that I would protect this world.
Lucifer.
So Chroma told you.
Yeah, she also told us to stop you.
She listened to us too and became a spirit. So please, we can do this together.
Enough. If the Entelechea would throw away their mission, then I will take it up. I need not wait for your method.
Duuuuke, stop!
As long as humans rule, they will commit the same offense time and again. If that happens, their hearts will grow wild and the future will be even more painful.
Even if that happens, it's the path we choose. Even if we are hurt or stopped, we can still walk again as long as we don't give up.
She's right. You'll never find anything new if you're afraid of making mistakes, of failing. And unlike you, we haven't chosen this path on our own. Everyone decided on it.
Yeah, going it alone might be tough. But we're not alone. If one person can't do it, then we do it together. I finally learned that we can walk together like that.
Aye. Eventually, you'll hit a dead end with the solutions you come up with alone. But if everyone takes up oars together, no wind nor rain can stop you crossing the ocean.
That may be sufficient for those who are connected to one another. However, there will always be some who cannot accept a difficult future. You all surely understand that.
It will be difficult, but that is reality. They will take what changes, think, and change again, both the people and the world. So even if it takes tens, hundreds of years, they will listen someday. I know this now. That's what it means to live.
Change is painful, but fearing it means we never make any progress, and we'll be there to support those who need it. That's why knights exist, why guilds exist.
Right. There are things you have to protect. But this old man wants to see what lies ahead for people in the next era. See how the fools change, for those who can't see them anymore.
It is inevitable. Come.
We're gonna kill the Autofaga, so stay on.
Destruction field! Guardian field!
Pharaoh saw in you.
You're pretty strong yourself.
How unfortunate. I wish I could walk together with you all a while longer. Perhaps we would have had a different encounter.
It's not too late.
It is. My path was set when the Adaphagos covered the sky.
You stubborn bastard!
The best path for an enduring world is to return it to its natural state. That is the path I chose. I will die for that. My friend, give me your strength! And they were never heard from. It is inevitable. Come.
We're gonna kill the Autophaga, so stay out of the way.
This isn't a path we chose alone.
I have no reason to go along with your plan.
Could you be any more stubborn? Why won't you listen?
We made this choice so humans and Entelechea could move on together.
I have newfound hope and conviction.
The Entelechea will regret that decision, and humans will wish they had died.
I won't regret it, no matter what you say.
Our resolve runs deeper than that.
Such a foolish conclusion. There is no longer any point in talking.
I guess we have to fight.
If you would just listen.
No more. I will pass you down.
Come, do something.
Time!
Jesus.
And they were never hurt. It is inevitable. Come.
Accept your fate, Duke.
I shall end it all with this.
I'm sorry, Lucifer. I could not keep my promise.
I don't know what a Lucifer was like, so this doesn't mean much coming from me.
Something.
It's gotta work.
This can't be how it ends.
Entelechia. Spirits. Humans. The Lucifer. Can this world truly change?
All of them? Awesome!
All the Entelechia who became Ataphagos, they all transformed into these spirits.
So the Ataphagos was also part of this world. Unbelievable.
It's so beautiful.
Aye, it is.
We did it.
Was this truly the right thing for us to do?
I don't know. We lost all the Blastia, and with that, the barriers are gone. But we chose that path, so I guess we gotta live with it. As long as we're still alive, we'll be okay.
You are strong.
Yeah, well, that's because I'm not alone. Hey, Duuuuke! See you around.
Oh, man!